poppin', ship it only cause you know you poppin', yeah. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it.
Hey guys, it's K-Love back again with another video. As you can see by the title, it's a get ready lazy day with me. So yeah, right now I'm just in the bed trying to sleep until my alarm clock decided to go off. You can't hear my alarm clock because it wasn't really that loud. It was just meant for me to hear it. So yeah. Oh my god, girly. Like, what the heck? It's okay, we're gonna get you right. Anyways, as you can see, I picked up my phone because I usually always check my social media and Instagram and stuff like that to see if anybody texts me or to see any plans got planned today that I didn't know of. So yeah, I'll take a little minute to do that. I think I had some hair in my mouth. That's pretty nasty. I don't know what happened, but I was trying to get off my lips. So I was thinking about what should I do today? Should I make plans with friends? Should I spend time with family? I don't know. I know I didn't want to get out that bed though. And I'm having a mental breakdown right now. But I'm about to get up and head to the restroom so I can go ahead and get ready and wash my face and brush my teeth, which you will hear in the background. Sorry, guys. Right now, I'm just trying to put my hair up because I usually always put my hair up so it don't, like, get in the water or while I'm brushing my teeth or getting water when I'm washing my face. So I'm just putting it up in a little bun. Nothing to it. So I am about to brush my teeth first. That's what I always usually do when I go to the restroom. So yeah. I really use the restroom, actually, but we're not going to talk so much about that. We're just going to watch me brush my teeth. Yep, girly, go ahead, brush some teeth. You know you need to because that morning breath is horrible. I guess I was hearing like some type of music or something because I sure started dancing in the bathroom. Like, this is why it takes me forever to get out. Yep, brush that tongue. Mm-hmm. That's where all the bacteria is. You gotta clean it. Right now, I'm just rinsing my mouth out with some water to get the rest of the toothpaste out of my mouth. And then I'm head to go ahead and wash my face. I use this grapefruit scrub, oil free. I actually really like this grapefruit scrub because it gets all the dirt and it actually makes your face soft, but it tells you it don't have no oil. But for some reason, it makes my face soft afterwards. and it's like refreshing to your skin. So normally people just like when they wash their face, they take hurry up and take off the soap and some scrub and all that. But I like to keep it on my face for a little while so it can open up my pores and so I can make sure the dirt is getting off my face. Look good with the Let me stop playing. Okay, you getting too hyped. Calm down now. Calm down. You not gonna calm down? Okay. It's a little embarrassing. All right, now I'm just about to rinse my face with some warm water, a little more of the hot side than cold. So I'm really rinsing my face with hot water. So after I get finished washing my face, I ended up going to the room. I'm still washing my face. I couldn't find my other towel that I put on the counter, so I just used my big towel that was behind me to get the water and the stuff off my face, to dry my face. And so we're going to head to the room. So in my hand is like this moisturizer that I have to moisturize my face. I usually use this or I use shea butter because I don't really put chemicals and stuff on my face when it comes to moisturizing because that's really bad. So I try to use like natural products. So I'm just taking my hair down because there's no need of it being in a bun anymore. I'm done with the water. Clearly, I didn't know how to wash my face and brush my teeth without having my hair up. So, yeah. I thought my blue little bow was cute. I should have chose purple, but I did blue. Because my hair is purple, so I feel like that's a little bit too much purple on me. Yeah, and then I wasn't feeling the bow. I was like, dang, so I'm not gonna wear this. I thought I was. I look like a cheap cheerleader, so no. Thank you. I'm just gonna go my way and do it my way, you know? I thought I was cute, but I was like, no. Yeah, no. So I just moved my camera because my hat was actually sitting on there. Well, my camera was sitting on my hat. So, yeah. And I look good with my hat. So, I was like, I want to wear this. So, why not? So, I chose my hat. And I look nice. That's just my go-to, you know, when I don't know what to wear. So, right now, I'm just trying to get myself together to do my makeup. Because I did not want to go out and look crazy. So, I chose to use my camera as my mirror, which was not a good idea because I should have just used my mirror. Because I kept on messing up with my makeup. But it's okay because I fixed it after the video. So, I don't have, like, purple eyebrow pencils or anything like that. So, I just used eyeshadow to substitute it because, you know, I wanted purple eyebrows to match my hair color. So I was applying a purple eyeshadow on my eyebrows. I decided to make it I put a little bit more on there because you couldn't really see it. As you can see, it's the same color as my hair color. I like this purple, it's cute. I usually don't put a lot of time in my eyebrows because they are naturally arched and they naturally lay down, so I don't have to do a lot to my eyebrows. But for some reason, in this video, I was having a hard time because I wanted to be extra. This is what happens when you be extra. You mess up. So I had to cross out the word that was on there because it's a bad word, I guess. So I'm about to actually today go get some new makeup because I don't like how my stuff looks. Like, a girl needs perfect makeup. And I clearly use my makeup a lot, so it's not so much perfect. So I'm gonna go and get me some more today, which I am happy. So that is my eyebrow brush. It's just for me to get my shape in, shape my eyebrows and stuff. I use foundation for this part, like a lighter color. But clearly I kept on messing up because, like I said, I didn't use my mirror. Yeah. I was kind of sad because I messed up my eyebrows. I thought I could fix it with a Q-tip, but clearly that did not work. All it did was smudge the foundation into my eyebrows, so I wasn't really happy about that, but it's okay. I fixed them. I know how to do eyebrows, but clearly for some reason, in the video, it didn't want to show that. So now people gonna think I don't know how to do my makeup. When clearly I was just brushing. That one was fine. I don't know why I kept on messing with it. So I actually made it mess up. I was like, hey, I'm gonna fix it. I surely did not fix it until after the video got done. Thank you. That's just horrible. Like, really horrible. I was also kind of sad because they wasn't matching each other. Like, goodness. I was just like, yep, I'm just gonna go with it. It don't even matter. I don't care. I feel like I should have did some more of the lighter foundation than more of the darker, because it kind of made my skin look a little darker and I wasn't really pleased with it, but it's okay. Like I said, I fixed it because I'm not going out looking horrible. No, like, you know what? I'm so tired. I don't care how this come out, whatever. Like, I don't care what I'm using now. I usually do, but it's whatever. I ended up getting it in my eye. It didn't burn at first, but then it started burning. Sorry about the light. It's like my bed is by the window, so the light kept on going in and out. At this point, I'm just like, whatever. I don't care what happens. I'm tired. I'll fix it later. I was like, yep, need to do my neck. Forgot about my neck. We gotta do that. I had some makeup on my hands and stuff, so I was trying to get it off my hands. And right now, I'm just applying my mascara because I did not feel like doing no eyelashes. I was kind of scared that I was going to poke myself in the eye because I wasn't using my mirror. Girl, you need some like chapstick or lip gloss or something. And highlight, because I don't really do a full face of makeup, but I was like, I need, when the sun hits me, to have that glow, you know? I thought it was cute, you know? Anyways, you still need to apply some lip gloss, so yeah, you do that, honey. Anyways, if you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what you want to see in the next video. I know this video was pretty long. I promise I won't have all my other videos like that. This was just a get ready lazy day with me, so yeah. I really hope y'all like this video, and let me know any feedback. Love y'all.